Here at BASF, our team of inquisitive people believe that discovery is never over. Our work is never done. We are always seeking new ways to solve today's problems, to create healthier plants, optimal yield, and higher quality. Devastating, piercing-sucking insect pests feed on plants, depleting them of essential nutrients. Some pests inject toxins and vector harmful viral and bacterial pathogens, which cause plant damage and significantly reduce yield and quality. To combat these issues in a way that's responsible to both the environment and society, BASF has developed Inscalis Insecticide, the first and only insecticide in the pyrupine family, classified by IRAC as Group 9D. As part of this novel chemical class, Inscalis Insecticide brings a new tool to insect control through a unique mode of action. Inscalis Insecticide controls piercing-sucking insect pests like aphids, whiteflies, psyllids, and jacids, including those resistant to other insecticides, by targeting their caudaternal organs. Caudaternal organs are stretch sensors involved in the senses of hearing, orientation, and balance. In the legs, motion and position feedback provided by caudaternal organs is essential for coordination. Inscalis Insecticide is effective through two routes of exposure, contact or ingestion. Upon exposure, Inscalis Insecticide then binds to and activates an ion channel known as the vanilloid-type transient receptor potential channel, or TRPV channel, flooding the caudaternal neurons with positively charged ions. This leads to overstimulation of the caudaternal organs, sending false stretch signals to the brain and disrupting the insect's orientation and movement, giving the insect an almost intoxicated appearance. In laboratory studies, this interference with coordinated movement renders the insect unable to feed in as little as 10 minutes. This inability to feed ultimately leads to control of the insect pest through starvation and dehydration. In the field, this interference often causes the insect to fall off of the plant, where the insect will starve and desiccate. BASF's extensive field research studies have shown that Inscalis Insecticide has control of target pests for up to 21 days. Due to its unique properties and formulation, Inscalis Insecticide exhibits translaminar and acropital movement within the treated leaf, meaning Inscalis Insecticide moves through the leaf and out toward the growing tip. This feature allows more complete control of target insects present on both the top and bottom leaf surfaces. Inscalis Insecticide acts fast. A rapid onset of action quickly stops aphid feeding, resulting in healthier plants, optimal yield, higher quality. Inscalis Insecticide is soft on bees and beneficials, working with your current IPM practices. A new class of chemistry is here. Inscalis Insecticide. Redefine pest management. Performance without precedence. BASF. We create chemistry.